Christina Loggi, who is also the vice president of the Planning Commission and has been a long, long time champion for medical cannabis patients here in San Francisco. I mean, for the last 12 years at least. Everybody, can I hear a round of applause for my Christina Loggi?
I'm really proud to stand in solidarity with all of you. Many of you I met at the Planning Commission when we sit there for hours and hours in the chamber advocating for the permitting of a lot of these clubs, these medical cannabis dispensaries. Two of them were Hope Net and the Vapor Room. And long live Hope Net and the Vapor Room. That's we have to make sure that despite all of this, we can find a way to make sure that the Vapor Room and HopeNet can continue to serve the medical cannabis community. Yeah. I don't know how we're going to do that, folks, but we'll figure out a way in City Hall. We'll figure out a way. Yeah. One thing we lost in the lower age when we lost the Vapor Room was a good neighbor. A cannabis dispensary who not only provided medicine to the community, but who gave counsel.